Hello, Owen. It's Jimmy at Xylem Design.
Hello, I'm Craig.
And I'm Greg. How you doing?
I'm the guy who talked to the other guy on this process. I appreciate the business. These guys have gone through, I think, diligently done their homework. They'll go ahead and give you a wrap-up. Thank you very much. And I'm looking forward to getting a shot of what you guys put on when this display's put up. I'm going to go leave you guys alone, but thank you.
Cool. Well, we're the inspectors for your order. We just got done doing all the edge work and the detailing and mostly inspecting, as you can see by the get-ups. We're inspectors. You get that. So what do we have here?
Well, this is the last of the 40. This is a 24x42. All the other 39 are in good shape. Looking just like this one. They are primed, ready for you to paint. The edges are broken a little bit, so there's a little bit of a chamfered edge on there for you. They're coming your way. We're curious about how you're going to be using these 40 pedestals, but they are all done, being shipped out on a truck, coming to you.
Where are they going?
Well, we don't have the shipping information, but they were ordered from Maryland, Connecticut.
So
not exactly sure, but they're coming to you, we hope.
Yeah, I'm sure you've told us by now. We just don't know.
We're just the inspectors.
So, let's give you the whirl around. Here's the shop there. That's where it got cut. That's where it got glued up. And here's where it got finished and edged. And it's really would love to see how you guys paint them. Usually we do all the detailing ourselves and coloring and so we'd love to see what you guys do with the rollers and whatnot.
Yeah, let us see how it turns out.
Other than that, we thank you for your order and we hope you enjoy all of these pedestals.
Enjoy these pedestals and have a great day.
Nice job, guys. Nice job.
Thanks.